Will this hurt biological organisms? If so, I would pass.